A tanker burst into flames on I-15. How long this mess will affect traffic? Plus,
you can clearly see this woman stopped, pulled over, knew what had happened.
A mother huddled over her injured child, the hit and run crash that wasn't a crime at first. And 10 News is trying to raise money for 1 million meals. This is a live look at the phone bank right now. The big names who are answering the phones. It's 4 o'clock, San Diego, and this is The Now.
So even with just a small amount of money, you can make such a big difference. We'll be back with celebrities who are going to be answering the phone, so we'll see you guys soon.
Well, it's a breakthrough for Alzheimer's patients, the cheap drug that may save your brain. In fact, it may already be in your medicine cabinet. Plus,
but it's hard to take time off.
It is hard to take time off when you work 9 to 5. When do you go to the doctor? The local medical team moving closer to its patients.
And next, a mini kingdom for car lovers. Wait until you hear how long it takes to put together one of the world's biggest auto shows. We'll be right back.
A trip to the doctor could soon be as easy as just taking the elevator. The local medical provider changing the way you get a checkup.
Well, the two prominent men, the source of mystery right now.
One, a Hollywood producer is missing. He's worked on some of the biggest movies. The other man, the mayor of Juneau, Alaska, is dead. Next, the violent rumors online.
And what happens when El Nino comes right after a drought? Next, the messy prediction. Plus,
it is definitely hard to break away from work.
This working mom knows it is hard to find time to go to the doctor when you work full time. No worries, the new trend in San Diego that will make it easy to get away.
I'm actually standing by the medicine cabinet here in the newsroom. Coming up on the Now San Diego, the very cheap drug, you probably have it in your cabinet too, that actually may be the new ally in the fight against Alzheimer's.
And it's a live picture of our month of a million meals. We're trying to help feed those in need this holiday season. Kristen Keough is kicking it off. We'll check in with her. The simple way you can help on this Giving Tuesday. Next.
Aspirin. It's already known as the wonder drug, and now researchers found a new use for it, treating deadly diseases like Alzheimer's.
And Donald Trump threatening to boycott the next debate unless he gets $5 million. More on who he says he'd give the money to and who'd be writing that big fat check.
And fans are already buying tickets for the new Star Wars movie, the unusual pattern we are seeing.
The Secretary of Defense went on to say it is not a word he takes lightly. Now, I am working to find out how it impacts local troops. We'll have that coming up at 6 o'clock.
Let's talk about a wad of cash. Donald Trump wants to be paid $5 million for the next presidential debate. What he plans to do with the money if he gets it. Plus,
the Supreme Court says it's unconstitutional. Privacy experts call it Big Brother. How the FBI is casting a wide net to collect data online.